evil partner had warned me. Reclaiming my power as Keeper of Time might have unforeseen consequences. In this, as in most things, he proved prescient. The process I had undergone did irreparable harm to my body. Taking back my power had cost me my immortality. While my lifespan would still stretch across eons, I would one day perish. And if the war with Titan Shang Tsung taught me anything, it is that this timeline is not safe without a protector. Yet I had never given thought to choosing a successor. Who is it that could replace me and protect my new era? The answer, of course, is Geras. Tireless and meticulous, he is perfectly suited to be entrusted with this grave duty. And no one knows better the temptations of the Hourglass. I have no doubt he will be above them.